So let us remove first our shoes kasi maputik po dito kasi ongoing po yung development ng project. So apologize ko lang po yung ano, sorry. Ayun na lang. Sorry. Today we are here in Cagayan de Oro City to feature this elegant house and lot at Xavier Estates. But before we proceed with the video, make sure to hit like, subscribe and also notification bell so that you'll get updates every time we post new videos and also follow us on our other social media accounts. So guys, before we proceed now, let us appreciate the beauty of this house. So very modern yung design. And also guys, check out din natin yung view ng community. So actually guys, ito po yung view ng linear park in the future, mga mountains and also the Cagayan River. And also we have swimming pool and clubhouse here pero hindi pa po siya tapos kasi ongoing pa yung development ng project. So for the specs of the property, the lot area is 120 square meters and the floor area is 117 square meters. So we have 4 bedrooms, 3 toilet and bath, carport and balcony. So here at the front of your house, we have a space that we can utilize for gardening or landscaping. So sa mga mahilig dyan, magplantito, mga plantita dyan. And also we can put a fence in the future for more privacy and security, more security sa ating bahay. So very secure naman po yung subdivision, but if you want more security, then you can do so. And here on my left side will be your carport and my access din siya leading to the back of the house. So let us check that out later. And here on my right side is also, meron din po siyang space that we can utilize for side garden or we can cover this one, no, parang extension or tambayan in the future. So punta na po tayo sa back part of the house. So dito po, meron po tayong space that we can utilize for service area like laundry or dirty kitchen. So now, let us proceed to the main entrance. So guys, nandito na po tayo sa main entrance. So as you can see, maganda po yung door na ginamit nila. And also, it's a multi-lock door, so it adds more security to your home. So let us remove first our shoes kasi maputik po dito kasi ongoing po yung development ng project. So apologize ko lang po yung ano, sorry. Ayun na lang. Sorry. Koan, so this is welcome to your home. So ito po yung ating itsura sa loob ng bahay. So similar lang po siya sa yung isang unit nila, but I'll show you the difference later. So as you can see, yung ceiling na ginamit nila is PVC na wooden po yung design, so it adds beauty and also less maintenance in the future. Yung ginamit nilang tiles is granite tiles, and also we have a lots of windows for better natural lighting and ventilation. And also we have here your sliding na glass door na access mo to the side of your house leading to the back, which will be your service area. So dito naman is our kitchen and the room. No, meron tayong kitchen and room dito at the back that can be used as a guest room, servant's quarter, office, or pantry kasi malapit po siya sa kitchen area. Okay. So dito naman will be our second bedroom if we count the guest room as the first one. So yan, yan siyang window. And here also is our toilet and bath here at the ground floor. And under the stairs, we have a space that we can utilize for storage in the future. So now let us head out to the second floor. But before that guys, no, sa mga hindi pa nakapag-subscribe, make sure to subscribe para updated po kasi aming mga videos. So guys, appreciate mo natin, no, itong part na ito kasi marami po siyang mga windows. And also, iba is fixed and iba is hindi din po. So, the advantage of that is it adds more natural light to this house. And may abang din po siya for chandelier. So, let us proceed na po. Sorry. So, this will be our third bedroom. So, yan. So, for the third bedroom, Spacious siya, meron din po siyang window, and ensuite toilet and bath or sariling toilet and bath. And last but not the least, which is the master bedroom or the fourth bedroom. So, as you can see, high ceiling po yung second floor. And also, we have a lot of glasses, no? Windows and doors that adds tremendous amount of light to this room. So, meron din po siyang access sa sarili niyang balcony. Okay. And hindi po natin makakalimutan, since master bedroom po siya, meron siyang walk-in closet and sariling toilet and bath or ensuite toilet and bath. Okay. So, for the toilet and bath, yan. So, that's it for this video, guys. So, thank you for watching this video and see you in our next videos. Bye-bye.